guys, we're on the original NES. We were in Super Mario Bros. So, let's go! My Mario voice is not that good, but whatever. Jump, jump, jump. Here we go. Oh, I always fail on that jump. I did it once. And kaboing! Kill you! Are you serious? There is no. And I lost my star power, which is just great, but whatever. And we're 1-1 done. Oh my gosh. I'm just exhausted. Going in a pipe, going in a pipe, into the sewers. Onto the sewers. Jump. Haha. High flat. Come on, why don't you get it? Get the hamster power in the mustache. I don't know why I think it's a mustache. It just looks like one. But here we go. This is technically cheating. Even though you can do it in basically all the underground levels, but and we're going to warp to world 4. This is get to world 4, if you're wondering. Now, the goal of this is how you win this level, is just running for life. Because you'll die. It's really hard without running. Jump, jump, jump! Get up, and bam. Okay, let's go. Just wait. Okay, world 4-2. I'll show you how to do this secret. Okay, I just lost my power up right there. But I'm gonna want this. No! Oh, at least I get fire power this time. Because if you're why did I just die there? I'm really bad at this game. I'm really sorry if I get a game over. That would just be over. But then I'm here. Dumb thing. Holy macaroni. Jump, jump. Yes, made it. Now this is how you cheat this whole level and to get to the and to world 5. Just jump right there and you basically skip the whole level. Like bam. Warp zone to world 5. Now this one, you have to relax a bit, because if you try and run this, you'll die, so you just have to keep fireballing everything if you have firepower. And then just, you know, there's a start here, but don't go crazy since speed, they're gonna troll you right here. But just enjoy your powers. Come on! I beat the level anyways. Why is there a hole there? That's like the strangest thing ever. Copyrighted music. Oh. Yay, that was easier. No! Did I miss the mushroom? No, I this commercial. Oh, well, that was glitchy. Hey, at least I can make it past here now. And this is just a trick. Anything here? Nothing. Great. Are you kidding me? Oh, you black turtle. Da-da-da. Well, I don't know. Let's play Duck Hunt. We're not. Okay. One ducks or two ducks? One duck will be fine. So let's get ready to shoot. I can't see the gun, but there it is. Okay. Got him. This game is just easy in a way. This is sort of cheating, basically cheating, but you know. Okay, now it's gonna probably be hard to start back to play. No, I flew away. That's why I basically cheat, since it's pretty hard. Got him. Got him. Got him. Yeah, beat round one. I'm afraid I'll have to be all for today, so bye.